in that case, you should be able to see that I am 90% crap.
When did I become so? By the truth is, I'm past safe.
I am your mother, but I am not just a mom. You are not a child.
I never was.
Why? And why is it my job to save these people? Why do I have to be some kind of hero? What about us, huh? But Mom's not supposed to live her life. Sammy's not supposed to get married. Why do we have to sacrifice everything, Dad?
But really, the thing is, no one can save you.
What I've been telling you.
No, that's not what I mean. I mean, no one can save you because you don't want to be saved. I mean, how can you care so little about yourself? When did
I
become so
cold? I know how dead you are inside. When did how worthless you feel. Ashamed? Where's the person that I know? I know how you look into the mirror. Must have left. They must have left. And hate what you see.
This way, something good could come out of it, you know? It's like my life can mean something.
What? And it didn't before? Have you got that low an opinion of yourself? Are you not screwed in the head? I'm paralyzed. I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And it's like a pain and I bear it. But it's still alive. And it's taking over me. Where am I? I want to feel something. I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing. I wonder why. I'm in a race of life and time pass by. Look, I sit back and I watch them. Hands in my pocket. Wake them crashing over me. But I just watch them. I just watch them. What am I supposed to do? I feel like I'm on top of it. I'm at the bottom, but I don't know what the problem is. I'm in a box, but I'm the one that locked me in. Suffocating and I'm running out of oxygen.
And you tell people it's not a big deal. You tell people you'll work through it, but you know you won't. You can't. And that scares the hell out of you. Am I wrong?
Who you want me to say? Doesn't matter. I just know, I know that it's just always been there.
And when things go bad, it comes out. And I can't stop it. No matter how bad I want to, I just can't stop.